Hi, this is Erik Ashton from the Cranford Shade Tree Commission. I'm here with Ben Cohen, who's also with the Shade Tree Commission. We're here on a beautiful Saturday morning at the Northside Pool on Orange Avenue. We're here to talk about the tree canopy program that's through the Environmental Commission. Ben, do you want to tell us what's going on here today?
Sure, thanks, Erik. So today we're doing the Cranford Canopy Project Tree Pickup. And what that is a program that is designed to encourage residents to plant trees in their own yards. We've lost a lot of trees in Cranford over the past decades, and this is a great opportunity to replant the Cranford tree canopy. So today what we're doing is basically giving trees away. They're only $30 a tree, and these are beautiful trees. And it's partially sponsored by the township and by the PSC&G Sustainable Jersey Fund that helps support the discounted rate of these trees. Now, the way this program works is over the course of this summer, residents had signed up through the website to participate in this program. They had the opportunity to choose from a number of fantastic native trees. Red maple we have over here, and then we have red oak, tulip trees, which are all fantastic shade trees. Then a little bit further over here, we have some black gum trees, which is the same as Old Pepe was a black gum tree at Lincoln Park. These are small right now, but they'll grow to be fantastic trees one day. Over here are Sweet Bay Magnolia, which are fantastic, interesting flowering trees. And then Eastern Red Buds, which are fantastic little decorative trees. So this is the second year we're doing this project, and last year, after everyone picked up their trees, we saw so many excellent trees planted in neighbors' front yards and backyards, and it's great to see the Cranford canopy being rebuilt through this project, as well as many other efforts that the township is undertaking.
Ben, thank you, and thank you to the Environmental Commission for this as well, too. And like Ben said, this is the second year, and hopefully this will continue going forward. This is a great opportunity for Cranford to replenish its tree canopy that has been suffered from disease and also from the storms over the years. This is Erik Hastrup from the Cranford Shade Tree Commission. Thanks for joining us.